Hey, it's me. Your headset working okay? I ain't gotta tell you this, but you need both hands for this kind of work, you know? Not many big-time real estate investors come through with the money for lease and handle this kind of action, too. Shit, you the perfect partner, believe that. I mean, I never thought my dumb ass would be doing business from a fucking skyrise. Okay, shit, enough of the thank yous. So what we doing again? Oh, yeah. Man, nothing to make a player feel like he's got back in the game more than fucking with the FIB. All right, so I got you all the right tools, homie. Everything you need to get inside. Just get that chopper over to headquarters and Imani will tell us how we can track down Dre's phone. It don't get more A-list than Dre, homie, so stay sharp, all right? Hey, Imani, what's the plan again?
We're looking for Dre's phone, right? So, this is the one time we can be grateful the FIB is tracking absolutely everything. We get access to their system, we'll know it all.
Yeah, but how?
Okay, their HQ is totally secure. They won't let you pass the security unless they want you to get past it. For like an emergency or something. I'm going to fake a fire drill. They use smart systems these days, totally hackable.
Okay.
Once that's happening, they land onto the roof and go down through the skylight with the glass cutter you set them up with.
Nice. Hey, you got that? Shit, we'll speak again when you're inside.
Sometimes you gotta do it old school.
Yeah, the thing about old school is it's kinda loud. We'll deal with it. Get to a terminal and plug in the thumb drive.
Now let's see what the fuck you got.
drives in there. I marked the rack on your GPS. Grab the drive and get back to the roof.
Nice.